This video provides a quick overview of the first step in authoring a guide in Dynamics 365 Guides, using the PC app. Authoring a guide is a two-step process. You always start with the PC app to choose an anchoring method, create your structure, add step-by-step instructions, and assign media and 3D models to support the steps. In step two of the authoring process, you switch to the HoloLens app to do these tasks. This video focuses on what you need to know about using the PC app. After you finish watching this video, make sure to check out the video on the HoloLens app. To create a guide, select Create a New Guide and then name your guide. Next, choose an anchoring method. Anchoring is how you tie your holograms to your real-world environment. To learn more about anchoring, check out these great videos. After you select an anchoring method, you're ready to start adding your tasks and steps in the outline screen. This is where you create the structure for your guide. To add details for your steps, you work with the step editor. To open the step editor, select the step or select step in the left navigation bar. In the step editor, you can type your instruction text in this area. Select this button to add a new step. In the step editor, you can also add supporting items, like an arrow to draw attention to things in the real world, or a hand to show a hand motion. These objects will appear as holograms for the operator. Guides comes with a whole toolkit of 3D models, so there's no need to add custom models to get started. You can also add custom 3D parts, images, and videos. A 3D part shows the exact part to use and how to install it. To add a 3D part, use the Import dialog box to import a CAD model. To add an image or video, select the appropriate tab and then drag the item here. Videos and images are useful to show complex or unique processes, such as how to use custom tools, or to show the right way versus the wrong way to do a step. When you're done authoring in the PC app, the next step is to place your holograms in the real world with the HoloLens app. Be sure to view the next video in the series to learn how.